Joe Musgrove has just completed the first no-hitter in San Diego Padres history. As they no-hit the Texas Rangers in their home ballpark, they win 3-0. Musgrove had a great game. Again, first no-hitter in Pirates history. Good for him. Former Pirate got over with the Padres' offseason, and he has thrown a no-hitter in his second start of the year.